When I was in 10th grade. I was having a very big identity crisis. I didn't know who I was, or what I was supposed to do with my life, or with music. And I would listen literally by hours and hours to this one particular singer. And I didn't just want to sing like Karen Carpenter. I wanted to be Karen Carpenter. Jean, oh, she scared me to death. Because now I wanted to be Barbara Streisand.